What's going on, guys? Dr. Brute7 signing in back with another tutorial video. So I'm going to show you guys how to add on the Tesla menu on your Nintendo Switch. Now this is a very essential add-on as it gives you ease of access. What it does is that it acts as a hub for the overlays and allows you to access them with the shortcut button combination. Now more into that later, let's just move on with the tutorial process. Just plug in your SD card, go to the links in the description and download these 5 files. Extract the 4 RAR files and you're going to get these folders. Now let's move on with the copying and pasting process. The first folder that you can see is Edison Overlay. Edison is a separate homebrew app. It is used to activate cheats. I'm not going to show you guys in details because that is for another tutorial video. This one is dedicated specifically for Tesla. The reason I am adding this, it's because I just want to give you guys a basic understanding what shows up once you activate the Tesla menu. Okay, just go into the Edison Overlay folder and then you're going to get the Switch subfolder. Just drag and drop to the root of your SD card. Go to the second folder named NX OVL Loader. You're going to find the Atmosphere folder. Drag and drop to the root of your SD card. The third one is the OVL menu. Go into the OVL menu folder and then you're going to get the Switch subfolder. Drag and drop to the root of your SD card. After that, go into the OVL sys module and then you're going to find an OVL file. So OVL files are just the overlay files for the NRO files. So these are the ones that actually shows up on the Tesla menu once you activate it. Go into the Switch folder. There is a separate subfolder named overlays. Go into that folder, drag and drop this OVL file. It's asking me to replace the file in the destination. It's because I already have it. And finally, copy the edison.nro file. Go into the Switch folder and then just copy and paste the file. So now all the necessary files have been copied and pasted. I'm going to see you guys on the Nintendo Switch. Alright guys, so here I am on my Nintendo Switch. In order to access the Tesla menu, press and hold the L button, press D-pad down and click on the right thumbstick. It's going to bring up the Tesla menu on the left side of your screen. As you can see on the Tesla menu, there is a number of overlays. These are called overlays. Just ignore all of these because I have a lot of overlays installed already. And if you have been using my files to update the Atmosphere custom firmware, then chances are you would have something similar to this. Just don't play around with this if you don't have a basic understanding of the app. They're pretty easy to use, but still, I'm going to cover most of them on separate tutorials. Like the TriPlayer app, I already made a tutorial for that, but I wasn't using the Tesla menu at that time because I wasn't aware that I already had the Tesla menu installed. Anyways, it's a pretty cool app. I would suggest installing it right now. Just focus on to Edison because that's the app that I showed you guys how to install. And even though I'm not going to cover this app, I'll just show you guys what exactly you can expect. You can access this app fully through the Tesla menu. Press A on Edison and features related to the app is going to come up. However, I don't have anything installed, so it's going to say no cheats loaded. More into that on a separate tutorial, system information, and yeah, this is how the Tesla overlay menu works. It's going to give you full access of the apps that you have installed without having to access the homebrew menu. That's it for this video. If you have found this tutorial useful, please make sure to like and subscribe. Dr. Brute7 signing off. Peace.